This video provides an overview of the monthly maintenance for Ritter M9 and M11 steam sterilizers. Always refer to the appropriate technical documentation for the complete list of instructions, safety alerts, and sequence of procedures before conducting any service or maintenance operations. Every 28 days, the sterilizer will briefly automatically display a perform monthly maintenance message after a completed sterilization cycle. This requires a more thorough cleaning of the unit and involves multiple steps. With a cool chamber, drain the sterilizer reservoir and refill with clean distilled water. Add 1 ounce of SpeedClean sterilizer cleaner directly to the cool chamber. Run a single pouches cycle, but press the stop button when the drying cycle begins. Drain the reservoir again and refill a second time with clean distilled water for the rinse cycle. Rinse the chamber by running an unwrapped cycle. Push the stop button when the drying cycle begins. After the unwrapped cycle is complete, drain and fill the reservoir with clean distilled water. Then allow the sterilizer to cool. Remove the trays and tray rack, then wipe them thoroughly with a damp cloth. Remove the filters by pulling upward and twisting slightly. Filters should be cleaned by washing with SpeedClean and distilled water solution. Use a small stiff brush or an ultrasonic cleaner to remove stubborn deposits. After cleaning, rinse the filters with distilled water and set them aside. Wipe the inside of the sterilizer chamber, being careful not to damage the heating element, steam temperature probe, or water level sensor. Reinsert the filters into the appropriate holes by pushing downward while twisting slightly. Then reinstall the tray rack. Remove the door dam gasket and then the gasket ring from the unit. Clean the gaskets and ring with SpeedClean, distilled water, and a soft brush. Inspect the gaskets for damage, shrinking, or swelling. Replace the gasket if damage is apparent. Press the door gasket ring into the channel in the door gasket and place the door gasket back into the door. The final part of the required monthly maintenance involves verifying proper operation of the pressure relief valve. Please use caution, as high-pressure steam will be vented from under the sterilizer during this step. Place a rolled towel around the bottom of the unit to act as a steam barrier. Press the unwrapped cycle and start buttons in succession. Monitor the display and wait for the pressure to reach 20 psi. When 20 psi is reached, pull upward firmly on the relief valve lever on top of the sterilizer and hold it open for 3 seconds. Steam should discharge freely from beneath the rear of the unit. Release the lever quickly and verify that the valve is closed properly by noting that steam has stopped escaping. If the unit is still releasing steam, pull up on the valve lever again and release it quickly so the valve snaps back into position. Repeat this step if necessary to ensure the valve is seated correctly. Press stop to cancel the cycle, preventing the unit from overheating, and allow the chamber to cool. If excessive force is required to open the valve, or if it will not reseat properly, contact Midmark Technical Support at 1-844-856-1230. When maintenance is complete, the perform monthly maintenance message will disappear during your next sterilization cycle. Ritter M9 and M11 steam sterilizers are designed and tested to provide exceptional reliability throughout their service life. To ensure integrity, performance, and safety of all major components, it is the responsibility of the user to have the sterilizer performance and operation verified by a Midmark authorized service provider at least every 10 years or 10,000 cycles, whichever comes first. For more detailed information about your sterilizer, please refer to the M9 M11 user guide. For further support, contact Midmark Support Services at 1-800-MIDMARK.